It's time for us to show that heat, that this weekend will be on your feet. It's the Heat Check.
Welcome to the Heat Check. I am your host, Jacques Slade, and this month just seems to get busier and busier with sneaker releases. I mean, we have stuff from Jordan, Nike, Adidas Originals, Reebok. I think we literally have something from every brand this week.
Heat Check.
Starting off with Reebok Classics, we're getting an alternate colorway of the popular Kamikaze 2. For the most part, this model rocks a red, black, and white colorway, but it is the cement print on the upper that makes this model the most unique. Reebok has added a nice touch of a translucent outsole, which will also add to the style for this one. Look for these to hit Finish Line accounts on December 13th.
Heat Check.
Keeping retro kicks as the topic of discussion, one of the NBA's tallest players is getting a retro from Adidas Originals. Standing at 7'2", Dikembe Mutombo Mplondo Mukamba Jean-Jacques Wamutombo, that is his actual name, will be dropping a mostly black version of the Mutombo with white accents over the midsection and on his number 55 on the heel. You can look for these to release for $105 on the 14th.
Heat Check.
Switching from past NBA players to current NBA players, LeBron James and his LeBron 11 will be getting a new colorway this weekend as well. A nod to the city of Miami, which he now calls home, the model has accents of the familiar pink over the liner as well as the flywire strands that extend up from the strobel board. Of course, the black and gray accents add a lot to this model, and the rest of the upper looks really great, especially the carbon fiber treatment over the hyperposite. Price tag for these is going to be $200, and you can look for these to release on Saturday.
Heat Check.
Back in the day when Michael Jordan was still playing basketball, his main designer, Tinker Hatfield, took inspiration from Japan for the Air Jordan 12. Seen here in the original taxi colorway, the model features a tumbled leather upper with stitching that represents the rising sun over the side panel. Now, black leather gives the retro Jordan some depth, while taxi gold accents give the model its nickname. Now, don't forget about the varsity red accents that are on the 23 on the heel, as well as part of the outsole. Pricing for these is $170, and you can find these on Saturday.
Heat Check.
Now, to me, the Kobe Prelude pack is much like the Jordan Defining Moments pack, and this weekend, we're getting part two. Inspired by his 4-game, 50-plus points per game streak, the model sits in a gray base with a marble treatment that looks really nice to me. This is honestly one of my favorites out of the pack, and the gold accents on the Nike swoosh really help to bring this all together. Like the Kobe 1 Prelude that released last week, the Kobe 2 Prelude will cost you $200.
Heat Check.
On the retro runner side of things, there are actually three kicks that are dropping this weekend that I think should be on your radar. First up is the multicolor pack from Nike on the Air Max 90 and the Air Max 1. These have a very distinct look thanks to the jacquard print and the London Tube inspiration. Now, the colors are very clean, and the gum outsoles basically set these colorways off. Now, the third runner is the Bait Asics Gel 3. These feature a custom camo print that was created by Bait, and they have hints of metallic gold and red. You can look for all three of these to drop on Saturday.
Heat Check.
And finally, it looks like Nike Basketball is really looking out for the young kids with the KD6, as a new colorway is set to release just for them this weekend. Called the Rugrats, the model is officially laser purple, team orange, and sport turquoise. But the inspiration for the model is clear. However, I should let you know again, these are only available in GS to toddler sizes, so all of you with 90s dreams of owning a Rugrats sneaker, well, you're gonna have to keep those to yourself. You can look for these to release this weekend, and I believe the toddler sizes are right around $45 or $47 or something like that, and then for the GS size, it's $99.
Heat Check.
All right, guys, let's do a quick recap of all the shoes that are dropping this weekend. Now, over at Finish Line, you can get the Reebok Kamikaze 2. This is in the red, black, and white in the cement colorway. Now, there's also the Adidas Mutombo 2 for 7'2" Adidas. This is just gonna be in the black and white with this number 55 right there on the heel. Then we also have the LeBron 11 Miami Knights. This is obviously inspired by Knights in Miami, as you can take from the name. Now, for the little ones, there is the KD6 Rugrats. This has the purple color, and it's only available in GS2 toddler sizes, so sorry for those with a bigger foot. And finally, we have the Air Jordan 12 Taxi, inspired by the rising sun, designed by Tinker Hatfield, and those will be dropping this weekend as well. But that is not it. Actually, we have a few more things that are dropping this weekend. We have the Kobe 2, part of the Prelude pack. That's gonna be $200 at very limited accounts. We also have the Nike SB Ugly sweater. They actually dropped last week, but they're hitting more accounts this week. And then we also have the retro runners, such as the Bait collaboration with ASICS on the Gel Lite 3, and then the Jacquard print Air Max 1 and Air Max 90.
Heat check.
I told you guys, this month is just getting busier and busier. If you have a favorite of the shoe that I talked about today or something that I didn't mention, let me know down in the comments. Also, make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe. That way you know whenever something awesome is happening right here on this channel. And there's links down in the description that'll help you cop all of the shoes that I talked about today. Well, I am your host, Jacques Slade. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line, and I will see you soon. Peace.